Welcome to my new video. This is Magician Sarans. You are watching Magician Impossible Sarans. So let's get started. Guys, today we are here in LPU. We are going to shoot something today with the audience, Street Magic After Days. So hope you guys will like it. Let's get started. Over here, what's your name? Your name is Mansa. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Sindhu.
Sindhu. Her name is Sindhu. So we are going to show something to them. This is the top card, right? The Three of Hearts. Is it clear to you? The Three of Hearts. We are keeping the on the top. Please show me your hand like this, a little bit lower. We are keeping the Three of Hearts over here. Please keep your hand on that, just like this. And keep your one hand below that and one hand above that. Just press the card enough so that it cannot escape. Because I am a magician and without touching also I can change cards. And I am taking one card from here and putting it there, that card, and putting it over here. Change. Now show it to the camera what we have got. We have some people over here. We are going to show them some tricks. And here I have the top card, which is the King of Spades. As you can see, you guys can see this. This is King of Spades. I'm keeping it over here. Please show me your hand. I will just place the King of Spades over here. Just put your hand on it. Okay, you keep a hand on it and below it. You. Okay, we have pressed one card, that is the King of Spades, between your hands. Just press it hard, press it hard. As I say, vanish. It will vanish. You guys are not believing, right? You just see into your hand what you have got.
Oh my God. Oh, what the fuck he done?
Thanks guys for joining us today. Thanks bro. So we have some more people over here. What's your name? Her name is Pritika. And yours?
Nisha.
Her name is Nisha. So we are doing a magic over here. You have to take one card and remember it. Just pick out any one card you want. Just show it in the camera. Just you guys remember, don't show it to me. Have you got that?
Yes.
Okay, just keep your card over here. We will not do any fancy moves. I will just cut the cards and keep it over here. Just blow a kiss on it. Just blow a kiss. Do you know why I have said this? Because when beautiful girls kiss over here, my cards bless. I know you are thinking something, but I will show you in proof. My cards are blue, right? All cards are blue, but except one card that you have kissed. What was your card for the very first time? Can you say us? What was your card? Was that this one? The nine of diamonds which has turned red. This one, right? Now please show me your hand. I'm just keeping the nine of diamonds over here. Keep your hand on it. You just keep one hand over up and one below there. Okay, just press it. Now semi-stop at any point of time you want. Remember this card. Have you guys remember this one? Okay. I'm keeping it over here. Please blow a kiss again, but without touching and without opening your hand. Just like that. Okay, we have blown a kiss over here. Let's see if any card has turned red. Has any card turned red? It hasn't, right? Because it has gone to your hand. Just open and see what you can you show in the camera? Thanks for being a part of it. Guys, we have a deck of cards over here. You have to shuffle. Just give it a brief shuffle. Any way you want. You have shuffled the cards, right? Just give it to him. No problem, just suffer. Any way you want. You can mix the card any way you want. You have completely mixed the cards. Now I will shuffle. You have to semi stop at any point of time you want. You will stop at any random card.
Stop.
You remember this card?
Okay.
I will remember this card.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I'm keeping it over here. I will not see the deck anymore. Just think about that card. Okay. In your mind, just remove everything else and think about that card. Think about the color. It's a black card. Think about the number. Wait. It's not a number, it's an alphabet. It's J. Okay. Think about the shape. It's a clubs. Jack of clubs. Thank you guys for joining us.
Your name?
My name is Sarans. Magician Sarans.
Sarans.
Magician Sarans.
Oh, okay.
Nice to meet you guys.
Thank you.
Thanks for being a part of our okay, we have a deck of cards over here. You have to half the cards and keep over here on my this hand. Just half the cards. No, like that one. choose one half, this or this. Okay, we will keep the other part over here. This again, half the cards. Choose one half, this or this. Okay. We have not left with more cards. We have just 5 cards over here. Just touch any one card. Okay, we'll remove that one also. We have 4 cards. Just touch any 2 cards. Okay. We have 2 cards left. Take one card. Okay, you have taken that card. It was a very random choice. I have not forced them in any way. Just show it to the camera and see it yourself also. Just show it to the camera. Are you guys done?
Yes.
Okay. I am a student from BTech CSE and this is the card box. It may seem normal to you, made out of paper, but it's not normal. I have my phone and my camera app open over here. If you guys can see, this is a box and this is my phone. When I show it over here, a box is being shown, a treasure box. Can you touch the lock of the treasure box, any one of you? Bring your card also. Is this your card?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
The selfies, dude. Oh my god.